famous trumpet man from our Chicago way. He had a boogie style that no one else could play. He was a top man at his craft. But then his number came up and he was gone with the draft. He's in the army now, a blowing reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. They made him blow a bugle for his Uncle Sam. It really brought him down because he couldn't jam. The captain seemed to understand, because the next day the cap went out and drafted a band. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B.
A toot, a toot, a doodly attitude.
He blows it into the bar in boogie rhythm.
He can't blow a note unless the bass and guitar
is playing with him. And now the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B.
He was some boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. And when he plays boogie woogie bugle, he was busy as a bzzz bee. And when he plays, he makes the company jump into the bar. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. Doodly-a-da-doodly-a-da-toot-toot. He blows an E to the bar. He can't blow a note if the bass and guitar is a with him.
And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. He puts a voice to sleep with boogie every night. Wakes them up the same way in the early bright. They clap their hands and step their feet, because they know how he plays when someone gives him a beat. He really breaks it up when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B. Da 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 da. And the company jumps when he plays reveille. He's the boogie woogie bugle boy at Company B.